help stay organized, and it's something that they can really get into, and it's for moms and dads, so that they never have to chase that loose sock again. We are so thrilled to be launching today, first day presented, brand new this month. You're getting four sock docks, you're getting them for $22.14. Will you tell us the story? What? How did you come up with this?
Yeah, so basically I was in the gym business for about 12 years and had no socks on my mind, no laundry. You know, my wife did laundry. Before that, my mother did my laundry. I hate to say it, but she did.
And we appreciate honesty on this program. Yes,
so,
we do.
after that, I was in the gym business, like I said, for about 12 years and decided it was time for something new once the kids came along. So about the same time I sold the gyms, it was summertime, so I decided I was going to be a stay-at-home dad for the summer and do all the laundry, all the chores, and this is kind of what came out of it. I had no idea that there was that much involved in chores and staying-at-home. I mean, I have a new respect for mothers who stay at home.
Preach it, Kevin.
it was a lot more work than I ever anticipated. So, but anyway, when you're doing laundry, you can fold clothes and you can stare at the TV. It's not that big of a deal. But when you do socks, when you match up the socks, you've got to be on point. You've got to stay focused because you'll never get the socks matched.
Yeah.
So with that and all the time it was taking to do that, I said, there's got to be an easier way.
Can you show us how it works?
Yes. So
we have it available in the blue that you're seeing here, and then we have it in that really sweet pink that's next door. Remember, it says here that I'm getting four sock docks, sock organizers.
Right.
And you show us right here how it works?
So there's two in each set. So you have one for clean socks and one for dirty socks.
Got it.
So just hang it somewhere near the empty sock dock. Just hang it somewhere near your dirty clothes hamper, on a doorknob or on the hamper itself, actually. And you place the socks. Once you take your dirty socks off, just place them on here. There's spring-loaded sliders here that hold it in place. Just slide it down. Once it's full of dirty socks, you just take the hanger off. It's really a little hook on the back. You just take it off, throw the whole thing in the washer.
I get it.
Throw it in the dryer, comes out, bam.
By the way, all the dads upstairs are chirping in my ear. Love it. you're getting a lot of high fives across the country right now. And you know what? Thank you to Kevin for that edit there. I said four. You are getting a set of two. So you're getting either two in the blue. You can see the I'm calling it bungee there. Uh-huh. Like you get a little stretchy cord that can go into the washing machine, into the dryer. You don't have to take all those little socks apart. And you're getting either two in the blue or two in the pink. Now, once they're all together, by the way, each one holds nine pairs of socks, right? Is it just four socks?
So it can work with anything. But
I love
it. So each one sold as a pair, but they're getting two pair.
Okay.
Two packages.
So yeah, you were absolutely right. I got it. Now, let's take a look back here. Is this what we're avoiding?
Yeah, so this is what everybody's used to seeing. Is the endless pile of single socks. Everybody has the sock graveyard basket that, you know, nobody can find the match to.
We don't know where this one is.
So you hold on to them. They become a nice dust cloth. And that's about it.
We use it on the car. The dark blue is very popular and going quickly. I just want to call out again, as we take a look at the tape that's running right now, when you are placing your order for the sock dock, you're supporting Kevin, and that's what I love to see. That's why I fell in love with QVC, I get to meet the inventor. I get to hear their story. He's a great dad who just wants to help their family out with chores, and he wants to make sure that, you know what, over time you're saving money because you're not having to buy those new little socks all the time.
That's right.
But we were talking about two up north. How about mittens? How about ear bags?
Right.
How about those hats in the wintertime too? So can you show us again how it works, just in case somebody's tuning in right now?
Just hang it somewhere near your dirty clothes hamper, on your hamper, on a doorknob near the hamper. And all you do, once you take your dirty socks off, you just place the dirty socks in each slot, one pair in each slot. And then it's a spring button slider that makes it real easy for 2-year-olds up to seniors to use. So it's real easy.
I told you I have one in college that could use this right now.
Right. Once it's full, all you do, you just take the hanger off. Throw the whole thing in the washer, throw the whole thing in the dryer, And it comes out and it hangs in your closet.
Now, hold on. You mean to tell me that I can take this right off that little foot hanger, which
That's
is
it.
Adorable, by the way, and I can take this, put it right into the washing machine.
That's it.
When the washer's done, I take this out, put it right into the dryer,
Simple
and then when
as that.
That's done, I take this out of the dryer and hang it right back up where it was.
Hang it on your closet.
Serious.
In your closet with the rest of your clothes. That way you don't even need a sock drawer anymore.
Where were you 20 years ago is all I want to know, Kevin. Here's the thing. This is the SockDock, and this is one that you have seen. 350 have already been ordered this morning, and this is one that you have seen on the Today Show because Kevin Bunn was one of the weekly winners on the Today Show's Next Big Thing, and this is something that you don't have to chase those lost socks anymore. You don't have to wonder where they go to. They stay right there. Is that your...
Right.
That's your sweetheart in the video and your children?
That's them.
Aw, they're so sweet. Well, I have to tell you, tell us again, how many do we get?
Yeah, so there's two in a set. Each person needs two. So you have one for clean socks and one for dirty socks.
I love it.
But for the deal QVC is doing, you get two sets.
I love it.
So it's enough for two people.
And that price tag is $22.14. The dark blue is most popular, and it is our most limited. We also have that beautiful pink, and now 500 have made their way out the door.
Okay,
Kevin,
awesome.
You rocked it.
Thank you.
Nicely
Thank you
done,
very
my
much.
Friend.
I
good to meet
it.
You today. Hope cool. we see a lot more of you here.
Awesome.
And thanks for being here on the show this
Thank
morning.
Thank you so much.
Have a good day now.
All right, take care.
You know what? We are continuing on in Homemade Easy. I'm so excited y'all got to meet Kevin. We love when inventors come to visit us here at QVC and to launch their items that they've worked so hard on here on Homemade Easy just does me proud. You know what? Another lady that does me proud is Jane DeNoble. She is so incredibly hardworking, and this is an item that I know she recommends to so many of us. Hello.
Hello.
Mm-hmm.
So
wonderful
good to see you.
This has been so popular this
yeah.
month. 38,000 just this month have already been picked up, and this is the jumbo totes. So you're getting the Super Pack 6.